A rare fish has been found in the Connecticut River right here in Massachusetts. A short-nosed sturgeon was caught by an angler who then released it back into the river. This is a picture of a different sturgeon, not the one that was caught. But scientists say short-nosed sturgeon have been found further down the river. But this one was caught this summer. It was the first one found above the Turner's Falls Dam.